My question is to the Prime Minister. Nola is a 77-year-old that lives in my electorate and recently connected to the Prime Minister's copper NBN. NBN has run a copper cable across her yard, through the bushes and under her bedroom window. Nola was told to be careful when mowing to avoid cutting the cable. When the Prime Minister has a premium speed NBN connection, why should people like Nola have to suffer with his inept copper NBN?